commentator.
That's Tiffany. Yeah, that's Tiffany. And this is the pool.
Hello, and this is Robin Murray with Luxury Hotels. As you can see, the look at the boy. Say hi to the boy.
Hello,
the boys and then their hills.
Thank
you. Okay, back to the Luxury Hotels
by Robin Murray.
I promise
that.
211.
Kim, I want to get this on videotape. I'd like to direct this.
Oh, okay.
Let me like to. Yes, do you see the pool?
The pool.
Yeah. By the end of tonight, Alan will be in the pool. There is enough tequila here.
Enough money on this bottle.
Brownies.
My brownies.
Okay.
There'd be a party. Brownies and tequila.
Yep.
What room are y'all in?
251.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Back to the commentary.
The ghetto room. Enter.
The ghetto room. Wait. Then we need some.
On the model.
Look.
Shake the door.
What?
Shake
it. Shake it. The door.
Look at this beautiful.
Wait. Zoom. Get out of it.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yes. Okay.
Look. Someone tried to break in, man.
Okay. Coming to the bed. What comfort quality bed we have. Ooh. Nobody wants to be doing.
What? Robin?
What?
Don't look at me. I thought you were just sitting on.
What's the matter?
Why do you turn around when you put up your pants?
Right here, knocked her out.
My ear.
No, go like this. Go like this. Come here. Now look into the camera.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Mom. Wait, I need to get eye contact. Mom. I'm so scared. I'm sorry that this has happened, and I never thought we were gonna get stuck in the ghetto room. I would apologize to Kim's family for putting her in this danger, and my sister. Mom, will you forgive me? She's my twin.
Okay. Oh, something wrong. I love you, Kim.
Oh, okay, bye. Hey.
How about stripping him?
I sent one back. Hey, you got the thing that you can put in a VCR?
Uh-huh.
You got it with you right now?
Yeah.
I say that's what you do. Why you taping me?
What?
You don't have my authorization.
Oh, okay. Bye, Helena.
Are you sure? Oh,
it's
recording, go!
I have like 3,000.
I thought Mr. Moji looking all on his list.
Like,
y'all,
what y'all doing?
He's sitting right there like, what in the world?
Crystal.
Hey, Kelly.
Hi, Kristen. What's your name?
Yes. What's up, Colleen? How are you doing?
I forget what your name is. Linden? A. Lance? Alan.
Yay, Al.
Woohoo! Al's limited that was
John.
John.
Hoagie. Okay.
That's what I'm missing.
What's up? How are you?
Good.
Nice to meet you.
What's this for?
I said we gotta be gone by 5:30. What time?
Oh, then I can't do it.
Oh. You wanna show us your tongue ring?
He's like, well, put these on.
Don't make fun of me because I'm like, my lips are
not
because I can't burn them.
There you go.
Let's turn it all up real quick.
That wasn't that bad.
Look, it's really not.
I just don't want to spill it too, because okay, this is not like a shooting thing.
He's going to do
it. Make a shooting thing out of the office. Is that a problem? Come on, leave
it at the office.
Matt, take a breath. Huh? You need a cake, so I can do a cake stand.
You look a lot better than what you look like now. No,
okay. Matt's going to take over my shooting.
Here I go. Okay, ready to go.
Get it? You're... Yeah, I'll do all that. Don't lose a page on the phone book.
Hi, I'm Mr. Drunk Ass.
Okay,
how you doing? So when you wake up in the morning and you say,
do we need a leave?
Who's that sexy guy that was here?
You're probably getting a lot of
I'm Mr. Drunk Ass.
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, I'll remember that.
Okay.
Wait.
Is that it? Okay.
That's all you gotta say?
I wanted to say it was hot.
You don't have anything ingenious to say?
Not really. I'm not that smart. Witty, whatever you want to call it, shit.
Okay.
I just say hi.
Okay.
Bye.
Jared.
No, where's Jared?
He's driving around looking for a man. He's kind of trying to get
him. Looking for who?
Jared! Bye.
Y'all come to 252.
Is that what?
Okay.
Come on, that's that.
Okay. No.
Come on. No. No, it's not. No, it's not. They're beta.
Hi.
Hi.
Come in, people.
Yeah, what's going on? Cheers, Bundy.
I'm a heat.
You're what?
I'm a heat. Everett.
Somebody would close off. Is it recording?
Hi. Tonight we had to march in this ugly parade where we had. Hello. Well, we had to step around some nasty poo and couldn't step in the poo, and everybody was marching like this.
Everett.
And I got pee.
Where you go?
My boobie. Hello.
I bet she's a lush. You think she's a lush?
Hold on to this right there.
Okay, we're gonna linger on. Hey, okay.
Bed.
What?
At least a second bed. Don't go up my nostrils.
You have a room all to yourself?
No, I got bed on.
Yes, sir. I want to get some like tongue action. Hold on. Hold on. Hi.
Hello.
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 There's a piece of pizza over there that nobody wants.
Are you talking to Marky Mark and the Funky Bunch?
No, he doesn't like to be called that.
I'm sorry, Mark. I love you still.
Yeah, I'm on camera. No, I'm not anymore. Oh,
now
I am. Hey.
Mark's on camera.
You're on camera.
Say wow. Something cool.
Kim says say something cool. If they were important enough. He didn't say anything.
Fine. You're not cool anymore. Hey.
Hey. Ooh. Now you're on camera saying I have no bra.
Walmart. Hmm? They went. Zoom in, zoom out.
You bought that hat there.
What hat?
That hat.
The bag over
there. Isn't that bad? What? Where's my braid? Oh, you got the cool hat.
We're way out here in the boonies.
Where's that camera?
My mama.
What? Their bed's smaller. Look at it.
They do look smaller. It's like our whole family.
What are you doing?
He's watching that.
Doe, a deer, a female deer. Ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name I call myself. Far along the way to run. So a needle pulling thread, far a note to follow. So tea, I drink with jam and bread. That will bring us back to do do oh oh do me me fa fa re fa fa. When you know the notes to sing, you can sing most anything. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do, so, do. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the party of the 11th century. You have to look at all these people. Wait, hold on. Okay. All these people in our room.
Oh, wait. Tyrone, wait.
I'm sorry, wait.
I'm not going to
put
you on
camera.
Are you drunk?
You're
not? Would you like to say any words?
Hey, wait.
She's very drunk right now. Very, very
oh,
drunk.
I can't see you.
I'm undercover.
Would you like, do you have any intellectual words you'd like to say?
I'm very hungry.
Hungry?
Yes.
You the bomb dog.
Go.
Have you ordered food?
We're about to go order pizza.
We have pizza, but it hasn't. It's been an hour,
oh,
but
God.
It's not.
Which I order from?
An hour?
Papa John's?
We're going tomorrow.
And that's what we want to order.
Oh, they closed the door. Okay.
They're closed? Oh, okay.
It's the police. Open up.
Yeah, I'm drunk.
For real?
Yeah, please stay here. Open up.
This is, I have no idea what this is. You know
that's
what?
A whatever drink, what you call it.
We bought some Merlot.
You got that all on your face?
It's gross.
Make sure somebody really? Stays here.
Green.
Girls are not supposed to burp.
But, let's go.
You're supposed to say a color.
Purple.
What does it come from? Say a color.
Orange.
Red.
Me?
Purple.
Hurry.
Green.
You have to make a sex noise.
Kotaro, Kotaro. Go.
Kotaro.
What'd you say? What'd you say?
Make it. Make it.
Make it. Make it.
Give it to me, baby. Let me hear it. Let me hear it. Let me hear it. Where'd you get that from? It's his. I have to take a sip, but I have
to. Can you not give that to my sister?
Where you going?
I'm gonna hide out and drink with the band director instead of drinking with y'all.
Hello?
Get out of here. Get out of our face.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up. You're gonna spill all over yourself.
What are you drinking?
Are you here by yourself?
I'm waiting for Amanda. Yeah, I drove in. I packed my whole dang apartment today.
Oh, you're so sexy.
I'm moving.
Hey, girl.
Hey, what are you drinking?
Kyle, don't you dare.
She's joking.
I'm going to kick your ass.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
She's going to throw up all night.
Red, purple, orange.
I could kick that right there.
Uh-uh.
Kyle, take me to your room. Wow. Robin.
Do you have any intellectual words you'd like to share with us?
Can you help me find my sister?
What? Oh, sorry, hold on. You're looking for your sister?
Uh-huh.
Felicia?
Uh-huh.
I have no idea where she is.
What's that got?
A dream.
Okay. Take it easy.
Bye.
Hey, Will.
Dun, 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 dun.
Is he drunk?
Yeah.
Hey,
well,
be able to look out for the
pieces. Why, no. I love fucking with Elmo when he's drunk.
Come on, Robin.
Wave to the camera. Wave to the camera.
Hey, save the real fun. Pigeon.
Yeah?
Save Rashida.
What?
Hey, Marlena.
Hi.
How are you?
Hey, you look so happy there.
Y'all want to close that door? You got some more?
Come on. Look at his red eye.
Look at his halfway open eye.
Don't be shy.
Come on now.
Okay.
You're sticking out.
Hi, Misty. How you doing?
No, Will.
Hey, Will.
Hey.
Oh, wait. Gotta get you in focus here. Do you have any intellectual words to share with us?
Intellectual words for me.
Where
you going,
bro?
That's it. That'll work.
Not
cool. How you doing?
Hey, don't take a picture of me.
Get his bottle out.
Oh, look at this.
You need to get your... You need to get your funnel out.
I just fucking dealing on the sandwich.
You gotta do it again.
Do it for the camera, John.
Do it for the camera, John.
How you doing?
Is it strong?
You can't handle it either.
Misty.
Woo! It's on liquor.
Who's in the bathroom?
You wanna go first?
What are you doing in here?
Hey, check it out.
Do you have any intellectual words to share with us?
No.
Stay off the crack.
No.
You've been smoking it. It's cold.
What's
your
name?
Your friend?
Oh, it's John.
Hey. Hi, John. What's up? Is that your man?
No.
Is he one of those guys that threw you those Reese's cups?
No.
What?
Did you know those guys? They were macking on you. Woo-hoo! Bow, chicka, bow!
I don't got no clubbing clothes.
Hey, hold on.
I don't got a sweater.
Maya?
What is it, boss? I have one of these that's kind of like good candy.
All right.
Oh, wait.
Who wants to funnel?
It's recording,
it's
so.
Misty.
It's you and Martin, man.
Hey, it's recording?
Man, Martin's a big pussy.
He can't. All right. Whatever.
Do you want to say any words of encouragement or whatever, like, before you do it?
Well, how about... nobody can do this better than me.
You just say.
Yeah,
What did you just shoot?
How you feeling, John?
Oh.
Hey, get some Jim Beam with Jason.
This is me taking a wood. Unfortunately, I'm already finished. So, I'll get back to you.
What up, dog?
Y'all are going to sleep?
Y'all are going to sleep?
Chris
Collinsworth. She said we were supposed to come over.
Yeah.
Who said?
She said. Hey, Connie.
Are you sleeping?
No.
Tutors!
Do you have any intellectual awards you'd like to share with us?
Not at the moment.
I got the Merle.
See? Bro, come in, it's cold.
Hi, I don't know who you are, but I'm Connie.
Hello.
What's your name?
Matt.
Nice to meet you. You'll have to excuse my friend Kim. What are you watching? That sex thing?
No.
Where did they go?
They're coming back.
Make sing something or something. Wait, the front! Wait, hold up.
You're like, I'll watch it later.
Okay, do it.
No, I'm not going to do it.
Oh, come on. You said you were going to do
no.
it.
No.
Why not?
Because.
Why not?
Because this is the kind of thing that comes back to haunt you.
Dina, what's up?
Hey.
Do you have anything intellectual that you'd like to share with us?
Yeah, sorry. She's watching porn.
Yeah. Oh my God, you're gonna get that on film?
Oh
yeah.
My
God. Shut the door. Move away from the TV, please.
Well, I'm going into a porn.
Hello, my name is Colleen, and we are what are you guys' names? We're gonna introduce. We're gonna introduce Kim, Robin, Chris Collinsworth, and Matt.
And Amy Fleeman.
And Amy Henderson is leaving.
Bye.
But they're gonna do a little skit for us. So we're turning it over to you guys. Okay.
Hey, Carlos.
Who is that?
We gotta go inside.
Huh?
Are you watching that real sex thing?
We can stand out here and watch me shiver.
Wave to the camera.
We're gonna go make real sex.
Amaretta. What
do
you
think? It's not mine.
Can you wave?
Yes, they are.
There we go. You're Jason and he's... I forget, Jonathan. And there are two people that I don't know. Chris Collins!
Oh, what
are you doing?
So tired.
Okay, I'm
what are you doing?
No.
I'm going to go, let's go make a porno.
What is that in your hand?
Yeah.
Who lit up? Someone lit up.
She lit up. Your sister was smoking.
No. Who lit up?
Oh.
Do you have anything intellectual you like to share with us?
Why does it have to be intellectual?
Well, you don't have to be intellectual. You could just say hi or be nice or something.
I don't like being nice.
Oh, come on, please.
Hey,
please?
Please what?
Say something. Like hi.
Hi.
Golly, you're in a bad mood, aren't you?
No.
Kim, okay. Did I say hey?
You want to say hi to Kim? This is her video camera.
Hey, Kim.
Just
how
say
are you?
Whatever. Just make up bullshit or something.
Alright. Hey, Kim. I was thinking, you know, I don't know you that well, but I really think we could, I think we have something, like, substantial. What I've heard about you, I mean, I think you're a beautiful person. And I think if you just took the time to get to know me, I mean, I could take you, you know, I could take you out on the town, we could go get dinner, we could go watch an opera, you know? I could cry for you.
Do you
I
like
love
opera?
You. I love you, Kim.
Say it like, okay. Oh, look at the butt. Walk away.
I'm sick.
Hey. John Purser, right?
Yeah, I'm totally sober, I promise.
For real? Do you have anything interesting you want to tell us?
Amy?
Wait, what is Amy?
Crystal?
It's your 15 minutes of fame.
15 minutes?
Or 15 seconds if you want.
Yeah, hang it out. I'm single? Give me a chance, Gabby. I'm single? Gabby.
Okay, that's cool.
That's about it.
And you?
Hey, give me a chance, Gabby.
It's Chris Cole.
So Matt, tell me the story about this little stain on your pants.
Yeah, see, somebody bumped into me.
Oh, I think he whizzed out there, you know?
No, guys. I don't think that's what it is.
Purple. What are you drinking there?
Dog, my shoulder's back Hello? Up here.
Muy expensivo.
Merlot.
Merlot.
Yeah.
No, it's Merlot.
Complimentaries of Colleen Marie Murray.
This is our new friend. I forget her name already.
I'm Jenny.
Jenny. Hi, Jenny.
Who's driver's license?
Martin. We all know Martin. Stick out your tongue, Martin. You did it so well last night.
Oh.
Rashida.
Hi.
What up, girlfriend?
What up, girlfriend?
And
what
some euphonium player
Colleen.
That I don't know your name.
I mean, Colleen, come back.
What's up? Colleen,
come back.
Chris.
Chris
is a Fahiji. Jafiji.
What's that?
I'm trying to say you have to change.
Are you sipping on my wiener?
On the bottle.
Yeah, just yeah. I wanna.
And this is Matt, right?
Yeah.
He called for a pizza. Tell the story.
Okay. What happened was Bubba called for a pizza.
Oh. Get off my clothes. Get off.
Oh.
Wow.
Can you say pizza?
Oh, pizza.
Where's the money?
I gotta get the cameraman.
Yeah, hold 2 hours.
The pizza man.
No, we were 1791. Let's see.
What's your name?
Russell.
You can just keep it.
Hey, Russell, what's up?
Hey, how are they?
Oh, you're leaving already?
Yeah.
Okay, bye.
He's busy.
Happy holidays.
Alright.
He sure was in a hurry, wasn't he?
Here's y'all.
Where to?
To the ice station.
We're going to the ice station.
We're
going to
go make out. No, I'm not.
Hey, what if there's people behind you?
Okay. Sorry. Hi. I think we're your mom's next door neighbor or something.
Could be.
I hope we're not too loud. Do you think we're too loud?
No, man. Have fun.
What's your name?
I'm Ryan.
Are you here for the bowl game?
No.
Oh, I'm Colleen.
Colleen, how are you doing?
We're here with Southern Mississippi.
Southern Mississippi.
The marching band, because like, University of Southern Mississippi, because you know the bowl game tomorrow night.
What do you play?
Clarinet.
Good?
Yeah. I would have to say that I am. What's your name again, Chris?
Ryan.
Oh, Ryan. Okay. Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, and I'm sorry about if we're too loud for your parents.
Okay.
Tell them that we're really sorry, and we're trying to keep it down as possible, okay? Are you from Alabama?
No.
Where are you from? Huh? Where are you from?
I live in Columbus right now.
Columbus, Mississippi?
Columbus, Ohio.
Oh, Columbus. What are you doing now?
Hi, what are you doing? Hey, where do you go to school, Columbus?
That's my twin sister.
Hi.
Did you recognize her?
You What's your name?
So where are you from? Like, what are you doing here?
Hey, that's our pizza. Where are you
Hello?
Vacation? I'm meeting my other family halfway.
Oh, cool. Cool. Well, we just wanted to say hi and get you on camera, okay?
Hi.
Oh, there's the hand. There's the hand. Oh, there's my hand. Okay, cool. You have a good night, Ryan. I remember your name now. Sorry if you are annoying, okay?
That's okay.
Oh, snap, it feels kind of foggy in here. There's nobody in here.
Oh, look at Misty.
I told y'all we interrupted them. She had that smile on her face. Look.
I can't
two people in here. Took them forever.
Where's John at?
John's in
the
bathroom. We're not alone.
John drank.
Is he puking?
No. He's trying to fix himself.
Oh, wait.
Oh, wait.
much to drink?
Get over. Get in the bathtub. I want to come in.
You want some pizza? Oh God. Are you okay? Are you going to be okay? Do you need to go to the hospital?
That's what they say, but they, sometimes they really
Are you sure? Well, if you need help, we're right next door, okay? Okay? Just remember, 211, right next door, okay?
Bang on the wall really hard if you have
to. Yeah. You have your 15 minutes of fame, okay? Okay. Well, leave you alone, okay?
Sorry.
Hope you feel better. Because tomorrow at 8 o'clock in the morning, it's going to be really, really rough. Okay, sorry. You want to say something on camera?
I'm in love with Robin.
I'm in love with Chris.
Does anybody have
Melvin?
Hey, I think you're there.
No, I have, but not tonight. Yo, Kyle, what up, my boyfriend?
Okay. Kyle Bearwaw.
Hey.
Do you have anything to say on camera?
No.
Do you want to have a threesome with Robin and Chris?
Not really. Looks like you are.
It's cold in here, huh?
You are right there. Just got her leg on you and her arm around him.
Oh, shit.
She said she was throwing up.
In the parking lot.
I knew that.
What are you doing?
We want back tomorrow.
Do you like seafood?
Uh-huh.
Show me your seafood.
You want to go in the bathroom and get naked for Kim's camera?
Go in the bathroom and get naked.
Anything.
Come on.
I'm thinking about it.
You?
No.
Kim needs to pick me up.
She'll see this tomorrow. She'll be like, oh my God, come on.
No.
Me?
I can't do it.
Oh, look at the hat hair. Look at the hat hair. It's Kim's camera. Your friend Matt left. I think we were too much for him, huh?
Really?
I'm beating my ass off.
Stop it. Pizza stick and fall.
Where's Matt?
Oh, no, he's there. He is.
My boy. Is it cold?
Very. What are you doing? I got lint in my belly button. Tina, you want it? You keep it as a souvenir.
Okay.
Let's sing. Pick a song. Pick a song.
I'll be back.
Why do you want a Christmas song? Or do you want
Yes, let's sing Christmas songs. Okay. What's your favorite Christmas song? Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle Batman raid.
Wait, you messed up the
okay.
words.
Jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the snow. Hey, what are you doing here?
What up?
In a one-horse open sleigh. Or the fields we go.
Last
one.
You
guys getting ready
with the camera? What's
the Hey, it's Mr. Man.
Kim, I really think you ought to give me a chance.
The party's up in here.
Say hi.
Who's wallet?
Chinese seafood. Seafood.
Wait. Cannot.
Wait.
Where's the flame in Dr. Pepper?
Delta. Called Delta.
Huh?
Oh, more people. Say hey. What's up?
Oh, no.
What are you doing?
I'm here.
Yeah.
Hey, dude.
Your name is Homer.
I'm not cool anymore.
No, you're cool.
I'll
you're
leave.
Cool.
That's all right.
No, sure. You're Homero, right?
Yeah.
Cool. And your friend here, what's his name?
Sure.
Santa? I'm Santa.
That's Chris.
And, this is Chris right Kringle.
Can you ho-ho-ho?
Ho-ho-ho. With them ho-ho-hos.
And this dude right here, what's your name?
Jeff.
Do you have any inspiring words you'd like to share with us?
Inspiring words.
She's checking you out, dude.
What are we looking at? What are we looking at?
Ryan.
Ryan, do you have any inspiring words for us?
No.
What about you?
You don't remember me?
You
drug ass!
You traded the shot glass.
Yeah.
Do you want some pizza?
Oh. Yeah, well, security's coming.
Go.
Get him. That was just a little joke there. Really? Hey, guys!
Jonathan's going in the shower!
I'm getting in the shower!
Listen, hold on, listen back. Announcement! Hey, listen!
Oh, come on.
It didn't work.
All right, listen. Announcement.
What about her to eat this?
Yeah.
Announcement.
No.
Listen, announcement.
Yeah. Are you ready?
I think so.
I'm here.
I'm going to get one in a couple hours.
We haven't
ready to
sweet and sour.
But I'll take a shot.
Oh.
Oh, ho, hoes. All right. Listen, girls, all about it.
Okay.
Listen, whoa, listen.
Wait, hold on, wait. This is important. So zoom in a little bit.
I don't want to cut.
There we go. All
right, take damn it.
Listen. Okay, shut up.
Listen.
Hey, next person talks. I'm
gonna. Listen.
No talking.
Listen.
Wow.
Listen.
I'll be quiet for a second.
Listen. The security people are coming. We gotta be quiet.
Okay, now.
I'm drunk.
Who has the flaming Dr. Peppers?
Oh, we have it in our room.
We have it in our room.
I want one, because I've never had one. You have flaming Dr. Pepper?
Elaine and Robin.
I like your nails, Colin.
My nails? Oh.
Hey, we got some skippers. The skippers.
I love my nails. Jingle bell, all the way.
Hey, we gotta be quiet. I'm just as drunk as...
I'm having
a cigarette?
I'm having a cigarette.
252.
Donna Summer's name in the phone book.
I'm gonna go get a flaming Dr. Pepper from those people right there. But we'll see you later. Are we disturbing Ryan? Check out the butt.
You can't even see my butt.
Yes, I can.
Hey, whoa.
Now you can. Hold on. I have Chris Collins written.
Where's Chris Collins?
I have his money. If he don't come,
are you lighting up?
He's smoking a cigarette. Do you feel like a famous person now because I'm like recording you nonstop?
No, I feel like a famous person because I have a pride complex.
Keep on walking. Do you want to say anything?
Me and John are together.
Hey, we're, yeah.
Sorry. All apart.
We are? Yeah. And crime.
What do you do for a living?
We rob banks.
Yeah, we rob.
Do you have anything in your hand?
Hey, how you doing? Hey.
No, I don't.
You're just drumming around?
Yeah, I'm just drumming a little bit.
We're going to get a flaming Dr. Pepper if you want one.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah. Oh, they went in here. Oh, dude. Okay, never mind. I want my thing.
They didn't go in there, did they?
Yeah, they went in there.
Oh, it's locked.
Open sesame.
We take a video, that's sad.
We don't want to take video of this.
I forget what your name is.
Jeremy Valley. My name's Marky
Herzog. And you're Marky Herzog, and you have a sister.
Named Lori Beth. How'd you know this?
You told me.
Really?
And she failed third grade.
She did. I can't believe you got such a good memory.
Yep.
Most people don't remember me anyway.
I want to see your shoes.
The red.
Those are cool shoes. Those are like the coolest shoes.
Have you had any alcohol tonight?
Just a little
bit. I'm sure you have, huh?
No.
That's
right, Tina. Nobody's standing in this vicinity.
What? You don't drink?
The two partners are right
in my room.
All I gotta say is I got 40 gigawatts of electricity coming at your ass.
Oh, really?
No, I don't know what that means. I don't.
You are off the chain.
Off the chain?
Do you know what that
is? Let me get back on it.
Bicycle chain?
No, the off the chain is awesome. Off the chain is like bomb diggity.
That's good.
Bomb diggity.
And you're off the chain too. You,
really?
Both of you guys are off the chain.
Man, we're off the chain.
We're off the chain.
Are you off the wall?
I'm fine.
Are you off
you
the
mean
chain?
Like Michael Jackson?
Want to be off the
what
chain?
Are you talking about?
What's this damn chain you're talking about?
Come on,
you're
I'm confused. I'm
chain.
Gonna shoot myself now.
Hey,
I can't take any more of this.
Do you feel like a puffle? Like I'm the puffle? Huh?
Huh?
Do you feel like a famous person?
No.
No?
Are you okay?
You are famous.
Oh, this way, guys.
Oh.
Justin.
Who is it? Oh, John. I can't find your face.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Oh, there it is. Okay, there
that's
it is.
That's a good thing, man.
Okay.
First take a look.
We'll see you later.
That was me.
Come here.
Oh, it's a workout room.
Exercise room.
John.
Can you sing a song like, are you?
Wait, y'all, we're locked in.
Come on. Over, you're gonna tear it up. You're gonna tear it up.
Look at them.
Kim, all right, this is my final statement. I just want to say, I think we could, you know, really start something here. I'm gonna cry. Hold
on. Do you know who Kim is?
No, I have no idea who you are.
That girl that was passed out on the bed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, douche!
Did you say douche?
It's like this, douche!
Douche.
Oh. Where did...
Yeah. They're in the bathtub.
Can you make it with the beer?
Mr. Martin, you're asking
me. Whose room is this?
You gotta drink it all.
I forget what your name is.
Brian. That's Brian.
Okay, let's check him out from head
check
to
Brian
toe.
Check Brian out.
He's got good shoes.
Oh.
Can I get a
you know how much it is?
$115. Really?
Where? Roses.
Fuck, really?
Oh, yeah.
These are much.
This is the cheapest pair of shoes I've ever worn.
Are y'all excited about tomorrow?
No.
Is this a sex move?
Oh, what the hell is that?
Excitement.
This is yours, right?
Of course, this is a guy's room. You can always tell because look at what they're watching on TV.
That's what I do like to get to know.
Oh, watch out. He looks like he's going to have to change his underwear.
Oh my god.
And look.
What is that? Oh my god.
I changed so much sexually. It's amazing.
All right. Okay. Mark, are you still on the wall now?
I've admitted a lot of things to myself, like how I like to be stained.
All right, screen guys.
Okay. I'm going home.
Where's home?
You want to hear him?
No, it says screw you guys. That's how I'm going home. It's kind of like a double thing.
Guys.
Yeah.
This is kind of like real world.
Except we're not real, we're imaginary.
Really?
Actually, we slipped LSD in your drink, and yeah, so all this is really just a psychedelic euphoria, you know, dream state. Euphoric, I should say.
Is that little head thing part of it, you know?
What head thing?
Hurry up before the battery runs out.
How the hell do you turn?
I don't see a fire.
Put it on fire, nigga.
Whatever you call it.
Yikes, drink it?
Drink it as fast as you can. Creative juices
flowing. Can I have one? Don't taste it.
Is it too gay for you not spitting it?
Am I supposed to drink the whole thing?
Yeah.
Do you live here?
I don't know what's going on here.
No, I live in Hattiesburg.
Do you live in this room?
No, I live in Hattiesburg.
Robin's feet. Kim's hand.
Hello? What? I'm in the what? Chant. Oh, oh my god! We're at Ladd Stadium! It's so tiny.
I was like, no!
Booger!
John's crotch.
Let's make some noise. Defense!
Mississippi! USA! F-O-U!
love you. My fiance.
Gray.
We're number one. USM is number one. Actually, they're not, but we're number one today. Sexiest girls in the band right here. We're so hot, we got steam coming off of us.
It's Al. Everybody say hi to Al.
Hey, look up my nostrils. Do you see anything up there? Any bats in the cave? Where'd he go?
Sigma of TCU.
Are you videotaping
but,
this?
Yes. This is Ray. He's my love of my life. Look how sexy. Mmm, look at those lips. Scrumdiddlyumptious. Anyways, we were going over to the TCU band to see their Tallberry Sigma Cap Cap Psi, but we can't get around the student stadium. So... Yeah.
Wait. Oh, wait. It's backwards. Okay, yeah. I get it now.
Hey, Anna! Woo! Okay.
Other school in the entire United States that has Horned Frog for a mascot. So we have to be unique.
Okay.
That's why.
Under USA.
Managed to lose my watch, my clarinet case, among other things. And yeah, the best part of this whole trip was winning the Mobile, Alabama game. This is the end of our very long, not really long week, but it's very boring. Up until last night, like Kim said, the highlight was winning the game. Like the last 10 minutes of the game was like the best. But the whole entire game was pretty good too. So we're about to depart this lovely holiday inn. The ghetto. On our way back to sunny Florida. That is, it's sunny over here.
Come on.
And just want to say hi, bye. It's been fun. And you better not erase any of it because I want to get a comment.
Hey, at least we're not staying in this ghetto hotel over here. Check out those lovely colors.
Marlena, do you have any final words?
It's been real.
Okay. Wait, I didn't get that. Your face was blurry.
It's been real.
Okay, get in, Marlena.
Nope. Okay. Wait.
Oh!
I think you're zooming in.
Okay.
Wait.
Sayonara!
Click that little button.
What button?
Picture. Hold on. Click this button right here.
Okay.
You can make
okay.
a picture. Hold on.
Here we go. Okay. Don't look at the TV. Look at the camera.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, cheese.
Oh, oh God, that is good.
Look good.
I want to see it.
What, 300 guys?
Right now,
we are sitting in the parking lot
of Precision Tune Auto Care. We're having some vehicle problems with Colleen Robin's car. It's like 12:30.
We're never gonna get home, but do I care? No.
No.
My parents are gonna be like, "What did you do all day?"
We sat in the car.
They're gonna worry because we're not home. We gotta call them. Okay.
So yeah, that's your little update of this trip. So even though we thought it was over and we were
lovely weather, show the video of this lovely weather.
It's raining. Look at that. Rain, rain, rain. There's Marlena.
Wave, Marlena. Do you see her? Yeah, she's waving.
Okay.
And we're gonna go eat right there.
Yeah, right over. I can't see. Can you see that? Right there? We're all about some Mickey D's. Cheap food.
They have dollar menu now.
Dollar menu? What's a dollar menu?
There are like 17 things that cost only a dollar.
Like what?
I don't know. Oh. I just saw the billboard ad.
Oh, that's cool. Yay, see, we're gonna eat for like a dollar.
$1.
Okay, where's Colleen?
Look at this. There's a french fry in Kim's car. It was right there. Look. Yum.
It's like a week old or something. Okay, so much for our little update. Talk to you later. So here we are in McDonald's. There's Colleen, Marlena, Robin, and me. So tell these people what we're doing, Colleen.
Well, right now we're eating lunch because we're waiting for my car to get fixed. It's at Precision Tune right away.
Oh,
hopefully what they're going to do to the car works. It costs $69 and some odd cents. That's a lot. But I have my credit card, so I'm going to put it on there. Even though I shouldn't be using my credit card, that's the only way I can pay for it. Magenta.
Purple.
Orange.
Is that it?
I'm not doing it on camera.
Oh, you got it. She's not recording.
You have to. I'm not recording. I'm just looking at
that's
it.
Really
that's not, that doesn't mean anything.
That's a power thing.
Thank you.
Was that it?
No.
That was it.
But you throw me a double the bar toy.
This little kid over here is really picky.
They were fighting over what toy they were going to get. These people are really nice in Mobile.
Oh, we have to record the McDonald's people. Okay, they were nice, especially that manager guy.
Well, you can, I'm not.
You could be like, hey. Okay, never mind. I thought that was just an idea.
Okay.
Forget it.
Okay.
That's stupid, but forget it. Well, let's start chat. Oh, and look at all that. That's gross, man. I need some facial stuff better than what I have, because it's not working. I look like shit.
Me too.
I need a cigarette.
That was her sex noise. She doesn't really.
Martha's Stewart Everyday Keeping on sale this week.
Introducing the Kia Sedona minivan. Flexible seating for seven. Dual sliding door.